How beautiful of a wasteland this is. Truly beautiful. Dead trees, not a single leaf in sight. Everything's most likely, you know, drooling out this radioactivity from their mouths. But yeah, Bethesda has managed to make this look very beautiful. Alright, let's take a look at this perk tree. This looks real cool. I have no idea what I'm looking at. I'm guessing this is all the different perks. And I guess I can upgrade my, like, the overall skill, I'm guessing. I don't know if I'm able to skip, like, level 1 here, like, this whole entire row. Or do I have to upgrade level 1 to go to level 2? Like, you see what I'm saying here? It's like in floors. Like, all these perks are in different floors. I don't know if I have to go in order or if I can just skip level 1 entirely and go to level 2. Because there are some really good perks here. Lead Belly. Lady Killer. Mm-hmm. Cap Collector. You mastered the art of the deal. Okay, definitely gonna get that. Hell yeah. What the hell is this? R1 next rank. Is that like a preview of what I can see next? I'm not too sure. What in the world? I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm guessing it is a preview of what I need for the next upgrade, I'm guessing. Yeah. I have no idea what I'm doing here. How can I see if I have a skill point or not? Can't really see if I got a skill point or not. I'm sure it'll appear once I get the skill point. Maybe. Who knows? I hope. I don't know what level I'm in. I can't see it. Normally in other games, all you gotta do is just press the options button. Or start. My bad. Or just press circle and all of a sudden you can see your level. Your skill. How much XP do you need for the next level? I'm keeping cigarettes because I'm guessing in this post-apocalyptic environment I would need cigarettes. You know, like, people can't really find cigarettes that often nowadays. And you know, cigarettes. It's something that a lot of people just can't live without. But we'll see. We'll see. Press X anywhere on the map to add a custom marker. Okay. I don't really have... Oh, God. What the hell? This local map. God, get me out of there. I don't want to deal with that. Okay. That's how you zoom in. The radios. Oh God. Let me turn that off before I get a copyright strike.
Oh, 5 of them. Get it? Because it's, well, it's funny. Sort of? No. No.
Wow. I feel like that's me right there, right now. Just doing this commentary. That's me. That's me in Diamond City, just doing that. Get it? Because it's funny. Alright, Sanctuary. Home sweet home. Oh, beautiful. The music's beautiful. The neighborhood. It looks like Detroit. Wow, it's amazing. Oh, wait, no. Well, we're in Boston, though. Has there been a fallout in Detroit? Because honestly, I don't think... I guess not, because it'd just be boring. It's like, okay, did a nuclear fallout happen? Or, you know, It's just regular Detroit here. Cars broken down. Look at that, man. All that. All those car companies shutting down over there. Hey, it's Codsworth. Hey! Wow.
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's really you!
It is. Dang. What happened?
Codsworth. What happened to the world?
Besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
Dang. Oh, crap. Don't mind that. Don't mind that. You know, I ain't part of that community.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Dang. Okay.
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play date. I'm sure she'll be back with him momentarily.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Well, dang. 200 years.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Okay, I'm guessing yellow.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Wow. I feel bad for him.
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
Well, I guess I'm going to play that soon.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
I just told you they're...
Have you
seen
anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right.
Yeah.
Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
It's So you're telling me that you've been around here for like 200 and over 210 years and you don't know squat. And I just told you that my wife is dead and that my boy, he's got taken. And he's still like, oh, the missus and Sean may turn up. The missus and Sean may just turn up yet. Oh, I caught that pun. He's just getting warmed up after just unleashing hell with the freaking flamethrower. Hilarious. Hilarious. A few flies. Do you see the size of that thing? Like, what are those? A greaser jacket. Fuck yeah. Blowfly meat. That might come in useful. I'm probably gonna get... Oh, I got one bobby pin, so I got one try at this. Got... Oh, man, I'm a pro. I'm telling you, I'm a pro. Some jet. Some Med-X. A pipe pistol. Kind of looks like crap. A stim pack. I'm gonna take everything. That's it. I might be doing that a lot. I used to do that a lot in Skyrim. Just take everything. Screw it. It's the whole thing. Oh my god. You know what? I might let Codsworth handle most of it. Because I mean... I gotta save ammo. Know what I'm saying? Don't tell me you're stuck.
Sir, the missus and young Sean, they aren't here.
No shit. Fucking told you. Sean's out there.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. Last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Yeah, no lie, I'd probably hit him with some sticks, too.
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Yeah. Okay. Just gonna stay here. Alright, so I'm gonna be a lone wolf. Oh, shoot. Television, not working. Trifold American flag, I'm taking that. Mm-hmm. America. Nothing in the mailbox. Wow. This neighborhood looks like shit. This was probably one of those nice neighborhoods where just a whole bunch of white people were around. You know. Before it all went to hell, anyway. I got pre-war money. That should be worth something, right? A bloatfly gland. I'm going to play the high honey. That must be the holotape that I just got. Let me play that joint. Let me play that. Let's see how sentimental this is.
No, no, no. Fingers away. There we go. Okay. Just say it. Right there. Right there. Yay! Hi, honey. Listen, I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. And funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do...
Oh fuck, did I turn it off? What'd I do? I didn't press nothing. I was just switching tabs. Ah, fuck. Yeah, I didn't put down my pit boy because I didn't know if I put it down, it would just cut it off. Ah, but I think it cut off when I went to the radio tab. Oh shit, well I ain't gonna play the fucking thing again. I was kind of well in there. I'm not gonna waste more time on that. I'll listen to it some other time. Dang. I guess in a way it was pretty sentimental because it's just like, you know, about 5 minutes ago I just saw her get freaking shot up. You know, just a bullet went through her head. Well, I say 5 minutes ago, but I have no idea how long ago that was. That could have been like 30, 50, 60, 100 years ago. Who knows? I have no idea how long I was in that that ice box. Well, 210 years total, but you know, there was a time where I woke up again. That's what I'm saying. The time after I woke up. Yeah, buddy, I'm coming. Yo, what if Sean's old? Like, he's just, he's this old man now. And he's like, oh. God damn it. That was my phone. Somebody messaged me. You know, it's a bit unprofessional. But, you know, I ain't gonna look at my phone at all. Here. That wasn't my lock screen or anything. I'm still playing, you know. I'm not playing with one hand and texting. Let me Skyrim this freaking mountain first, though. Hold. What I mean by Skyriming it is I just keep mashing the jump button until I get where I need to go. There we go. Oh, okay. So this little cogwheel thing on the map is the vault. Let's see what I missed. Oh, Nuka-Cola bottles. A rat away. Some dog tags. I'm taking everything around here, man. You never know when you need it. A vault 11, 111. Oh, God. So somebody had to stay out here and push the button while everybody else just happily goes in? Dang, that sucks. I wouldn't want that job. Speaking of bad jobs and such, that guy, the recruiter? Not recruiter. Well, the guy signing you up, basically. Dang, he had the short end of the freaking stick, man. You know, he works for Vault-Tec, and all of a sudden, they ain't letting him in. It's like, yo, chill, dude, what? He said he was gonna report them. Yeah, okay. Oh, shoot, I gotta stay out of the water. Who knows how deep the water's gotta be for you to start getting radiated. And I ain't got that much resources, so where the hell do I have to go? Investigate Concord. Red Rocket, okay. Past the Red Rocket Station. Dang, this guy gets tired a lot more quicker than I do when I run. Let me investigate a bit more, though. I need more resources. You know, and at the same time, I'm not finishing this text or anything. There we go. Alright. Greaser jacket and jeans. Oh, this is my inventory. Okay, so I'm putting away what I don't need because I don't want to start having too much garbage on me. And then I find the good loot, like good guns and stuff. And all of a sudden, you know, I'm over encumbered. I got too much weight on me. Dang, look at the American. Oh, the two wedding rings. Wonder glue. That's probably like crazy glue. Oh god. Oh god. Fuck you. Fuck you, bro. Fuck you. Fucking hate roaches, man. Dang. I'd die in this situation, man. I want to be able to live in this world where roaches are the size of your whole torso. No way. To throw a grenade and place mines, equip the pit boy, then hold. Okay. Okay, the favorites menu. Pretty interesting. Interesting favorites menu. Not too sure how I feel about it, though. You definitely have a limit on favorites, unlike in Skyrim where you just have a long list of favorites. You can favorite your whole inventory. It'll be fine. Okay, I'm trying to replace it there. There we go. What the hell was that about? I kept favoriting it and putting it on that slot, but it wasn't taking out the little hatchet. Some rat away. Yeah, I'm set. Time for some adventure. Time to rid the wasteland of waste and just make it land. Yeah. Oh god, these people are dead. Well, it's a raider though. Psst, whatever, I'm taking everything. Some mongrel dog meat. Delicious. Let me check out what I just got. I got another security baton. A shotgun. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna put it on this slide where I'm gonna put guns on that side of the favorites menu. So I'm gonna move the right away down there. Yeah, that down there is the AIDS side. You know, where I got all my AIDS. Yeah. Alright, 25 miles per hour. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. I can't open no trunks in here. What the fuck kind of car was that anyway? Some lame ass car. Red Rocket. Man, this is like... This is a dog's penis right here, man. Red Rocket. Speaking of dog's penis... Sup, dog?
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Hey, fucking bitches is what he just said.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Wow. Hey. Simple as that. Okay. Wow, I can trade with him, too? Wow.
Wait there.
I can talk to you, then? Dang. Dang, he literally has an inventory. Like, where the hell do you keep this? Like, if I give you stuff, where do you keep this? Yeah, I'm gonna give you my eyeglasses. Maybe not, because that's like the only bit of armor, extra armor that I got. Even though it's not really armor, it just gives you like, what, one perception? Yeah. I ain't giving you crap right now, dog. I don't trust you.
How you
doing, buddy? Roof. I can talk to you. Oh, you can play fetch? Hey, you got any tricks?
Any tricks?
Was that a bark yes or a bark no? What the fuck? Oh. There we go. Oh. That was a door. Oh, my bad. Giddy up, buttercup head, back leg. I have no idea what the hell that was. Guessing robot parts. Why does he keep barking? Gosh. Hate dogs that bark for. Oh god. I think those are mole rats. My god! Holy shit, you go, dog! Oh my god! Oh my god, he just went at his neck. Did you see that? Did you see that? What? Straight savage. Ew, man, these things are nasty. They're like unborn, like, well, not unborn, but just recently born rats when they have no flesh or anything. I mean, no hair or anything. They're just like pure, wrinkly, nasty pink flesh. That's so nasty. This is nasty. Ugh. Fucking rodents. The good thing I'm not dying of thirst, because that kind of suck. Oh man! Oh, this is what a giddy up buttercup is. I was wondering what the fuck those robot parts were. What's up, robot pony? How stupid! some Radaway. Cap stash. Yeah, look at 21 caps. That's awesome. Oh god, I think I hear another one. Were those gunshots? What the fuck? Yeah. I was wondering how to melee for a moment. I was like, is it R3? Or the right analog stick? Don't have to click that. What's this? Okay. That's a Nuka-Cola station.
Heads up.
No, move, dog. No, I'm not trying to talk to you. Get out of here. I want to activate this. Oh. What's that? There's a Nuka-Cola. Hell yeah, man. In real life, I got, you know, I love Coca-Cola. And, or, well, Pepsi-Cola, whatever. Any kind of cola. I fear it might actually be a slight bit of an addiction. And I drink Coke a bit, like twice a day, or twice every other day. I try to diminish that. It's so good, you know, so good. And now I find it here, and I mean, I just want it, you know. It's like I gotta have it. I love that Nuka-Cola. That'd be cool if in real life the Nuka-Cola, like Coca-Cola bottles, or like the Nuka-Cola Quantum that is out on Target. Sponsor. That should be, it should look like a little rocket, like a little spaceship, little rocket ship. Kind of like they have it here. Alright, so I explored the Red Rocket truck shop, whatever. So now, I gotta go to Concord. Did you hear that? I think that was the radio from inside. Oh, I thought that was a pile of poop. And that's where the mole rats come out of. I'm hoping that the put button. Okay, I'm hoping that song that is in the radio, like this radio. Let me deactivate that, just in case I get copyright for that crap. I would really hate that. So I can upgrade my pistols. Oh man, this game is so in depth. In depth. I think I hit my mic too hard with that. Some mods. Dang. I can customize my guns. I like games that allow me to customize my guns, like part by part. It's iron sights, it's barrel, it's cartridge, it's stock, it's everything. I received a message from some loser. Okay, that's okay. No problem. Ignore that. I really need to disable my notifications. I always forget. Every time I'm about to record, I forget to disable the notifications. On PS4 is a bit inconvenient, because before you record, you gotta disable DHCP or something like that, I think it was. And then you gotta disable notifications. If not, they'll pop up. And you know, if you're as popular as me, you know, on PSN, you're gonna get a lot of notifications. You know, right now it's just kind of early in the morning, so not many people are online. That's why I haven't got that many messages. But workshop. Okay, what? What is this? What is all this? Structures, wood, prefabs, prefabulous, furniture. Hold touchpad to open the workshop menu or in the build area. Okay, I guess I'll do that later. I don't know where the build area is. Some doors, some fences, metal, some walls, some roofs. What? So what, this is my home? I can basically just build up on this, because this is my home now. Shoot, I'm guessing. I don't even know. I might be completely off with this. I have no idea what I'm doing. I might be looking later, like later on, probably off camera, I'll look deeper into this. I don't know if anybody, I don't know if y'all just heard my phone go off again. I'm too lazy to put that thing on vibrate. Like, I gotta unlock it, then I gotta change it to vibrate mode, and I ain't gonna do that. Too much work. Too much work. And that takes up some Fallout time. So a lot of this stuff requires some resources. I have no idea how to get resources. The only way I know how to get resources is scrapping stuff. Oh shit, what the fuck? What? Oh my god, I thought it was this was going to be like Skyrim where I just select what I want and then it'll appear somewhere. God dang, this is a whole different ball game now. Mm-mm-mm. Can I shrink it? I don't think so. I don't think I can shrink it. Let me put this. I don't know where to put this. Where do I put this? Can't really freaking put it anywhere. It doesn't let me put it anywhere. What the freak? They're giving me the option to, like, put this wherever I want. Well, basically move it wherever I want, but I can't place it wherever I want. Like, what the hell? This is a box. What do I want to do with a box? What kind of stupid ass box is that? Oh, a doorway. What the okay. No problem. I'll have it right here. I can't put it right there. What's the point? What the hell's the damn point? Can't put a door. No, I want to put it inside there. What the hell? Well, it's probably because it's touching the roof. That's what I'm saying. Can I shrink it? I don't think I can shrink it. I'm not. You know what? I can scrap this. Huh. I might scrap it. Oh, I got wood and steel. Fuck yeah. Shoot. I might start scrapping everything. A sign. Some. The Edotronic. Some steel. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Give me the steel. Some more steel. Wow, I pretty much got the same amount of steel on an Edotronic and that little rack. What the hell? What? I got cloth out of a newspaper? Yeah, that makes sense. You know. A lot of people think that newspapers are made out of paper that requires trees. You know, but that's a lie. That's what the government wants you to think, you know. Hashtag Illuminati.